So we've all heard that cats have 9 lives, right? But a local pup got a second chance of her own today. Meet Lulu. This Chihuahua was found this afternoon in a dumpster in Loxahatchee. An animal care and control employee's husband actually spotted the dog. ACC officials believe someone didn't want the pup anymore and just left it for dead.
Had it not been discovered, the dog most likely would have died today from either the heat exposure or the rains that have come.
Well, tests show the dog is suffering from heartworms. Oh, she's so cute. Unfortunately, she'll need some treatment for those, but eventually she will be put up for adoption. Mm-hmm.